Okay, let's listen back to this.
Okay, because you just recorded what you were singing into the mic.
Yeah, and we can view this. So along with the MIDI capabilities of a professional sequencer, it also gives you the ability to manipulate and
there
see
you are.
Digital audio. So let's listen to that back. And you can see the bouncing ball, just like the other program. It gives you an idea where the bars and beats are.
And there you are. And you're recording right onto the hard drive here?
That's correct.